My name is Delilah Gonzalez, and I would like to share that I got deported in 2008 to Nogales, and from there I traveled to Tijuana, and I've been living here since for 13 years. The reason of my deportation was because I landed in prison on a violation of probation, and for that reason, my permanent residency was revoked. I was in prison for 3 years, and from there, when I got deported, I met my fiance, who introduced me to Salomon Zavala, and through him I met Olin Law, and I'm really grateful to them, because then I met Pascual, who actually interviewed me and submitted my application for a U visa, which I'm currently waiting on a response from the immigration courts. I went to Juarez on my interview about 3 years ago. So I'm really hopeful for that outcome on that to be a positive note in my favor, because of Olin Law, I can hopefully go through that border soon. So thank you, Olin Law, for your assistance. And I'm really grateful to Pascual and Salomon.